Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. Changed up the fashion, using the straight sword again. And we'll see how much, since I'm using the Scarseal Arcas, I think, leveled up. Actually, I'm using the mask right here. That Mask of Confidence ups the arcane, so I'm using that as well. Also got a key item that we can give to Dung Eater. Curse grown to the corpse killed, defiled by the Dung Eater, a tender pox afflicted with omen horns. The Dung Eater cultivates a seedbed curse corpses. By doing so, he prevents dead souls returning from the Earth Tree, leaving them forever cursed, one of the most loathsome things found in all the lands between. Go give that to him. Actually, let's go talk to... I'm going to try some incantations. I put them on with the seal here. Oh, you're not going to give me the emote yet? Maybe because I haven't purchased stuff.
I'll go for little.
I felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. 'Twas a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital.
Sewer jail key.
I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
Filthy key received from Dung Eater unlocks a sewer jail door lie beneath Lindell, the royal capital. Let's see if our friend Gideon has any more dialogue.
You. What is it?
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune, so here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite, known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty, while he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. and it is a wondrous thing indeed.
You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
Ever's cookbook. Also, by the way, I think they nerfed Mimic again, which sucks. Witching branch. Records of crafting techniques left by a man who was utterly captivated by Saint Trina continue to search for her in his slumber. Make the bewitching branch. Interesting, he gives you sleep stuff. Okay. Go on. And let's continue. Actually, let's talk to Blackguard real quick. I want to talk to him as this dialogue changes since we summoned him.
All right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you?
No? Okay. Let's see. Back over there now. Our friend has moved here somewhere, I thought, or past the bridge somewhere. Okay. Highway Junction. Let's start here because we didn't do this up there. Let's do that. The average hill. Why can't I go up this way? Excuse me. Whew. Thank you. tractor area. R1. Spawned me in a bad place. Alright, game. Try this again. God, this is going to be the bane of my existence. My goodness, though, it takes a long time to reload. Oh, so atrocious in FromSoft's games. You would think... Ash of War shield. Okay. Definitely one because of Ash of War. But... Strong foe ahead. Yeah. When pigs fly. Thank you. Yeah, man, if you bump up the magic stats on this, this is... I was watching someone say that this was the most powerful sword in the game. Still, and it got nerfed. Oh, this is the Dectus Lift, it looks like. Would have been interesting. Maybe on my walkthrough Lordor series, I'll come up here. If there is a different animation. It's good to have the map marker on here. road. Hey, stop being stupid. Come on, do it again. Come on, I'm sick of you. Okay. Thank you. Oh no. Stuff I got here. I think we did that. Already got this. I know there's a Knight Rider here. Our guy, is he up the road here? There's a Knight Rider here, and then a... Here he is.
Ah, look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually. And we'll happily pass it along to you. I'm yet to find the noble gold mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Or I'm looking at this map, and one of them is over here. There we go. swarm? And right above the second church. Haven't visited. No, we got to do. Now there's a tunnel there. Oh, there's so much stuff. Okay. And I think across this road, before I go, come back here.
Oh dear. Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Ancient dragons are possible. Nice. Yeah. Those imp shades, unseen assassins. We'll get those later. I want to get all these. Okay, so we don't have this. I don't have this. No, I don't get it. We'll get some more from it.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Also, there's a Knight Rider. I get. And then a hidden Ash of War. Got the Earth Tracer build. Be able to do some really good lore videos with this playthrough. Luckily, I've got lots of the items. Talk about the lore. Up the road, I know. Past the Knight's Cavalry. here. I wonder if someone put a... right here? Yeah. There it is. There it is, burrowing. Ash War Earthshake. Nice, okay. Oh, there's a Knight's Cavalry here at dark. I thought it was dark already. Darn. Let's see. We should have gotten everything from this camp. I know I did it. It's going crazy. It's not night yet. First defense of Limdell, Sovereign Alliance rots with a bloody trace of remain of bloody. Yep, we already were here. We did the invasion here. That's America. Okay, let's see. Come on. I'll get the Knights Cavalry in a minute. We'll use the teleporter up there.
Appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? Do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. May the Golden Order... I will soon leave to join the noble Gold Mask. It is entirely thanks to you.
You have my sincerest gratitude. May the Golden Order shine through you.
These are invisible banners, but you can see them at night. Okay, well, that's gonna have some significant lore. That's the Knight Rider. Look at it. Get a chance to get the Knight's Cavalry armor. I would love to use it. I'm really disappointed by the final. God, it looks so much bigger and it looks cooler when they use it. Wow, what? How come I can't do that much damage to you? This way, get my runes. Let's see, we didn't do this retreat, did we? Gosh, I don't remember. I really don't. I have to go investigate that offline. There's like two bosses we gotta do around here.
God, I hate these.
Yeah, the interesting thing, I mean, this is Bloodborne's twist that they put in this game, and I don't know how I feel about it, truth be told. It was awesome in Bloodborne. In this, it's just like, man, does it feel the same. I mean, let me know in the comments. I mean, it really just feels like it's another rehash. I'm not saying, I don't know. I think they could have... Look at the comment right here. They're digging cores. Interesting. Huh. Interesting. They're gravity stone chunks. Okay. They're mining gravity stone. It would be. Makes sense, you know. Makes absolute sense. Hmm. Oikrum. So many of them. Very careful. Need to let the death creep back down. Alright, so you guys are just gonna keep spawning? Okay.
There's the other one.
lights up here. Missing something? I've gotta be. I think after this, I'll end the episode, figure out what we're gonna do from there. That was a lot. And I know there's some tunnels I gotta go to. There's the Erd Tree right here. Unseen Blade, Unseen Form. Bring Egg. I tried to. Yes, you did. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Don't know what we're gonna do next, but we'll see. Take care.